In 1967, the governing body banned straw bales immediately after Lorenzo Bandini crashed fatally at Monaco. He died from burns made worse by the fact that the straw bales that he hit caught fire themselves. The straw bales were a major hazard, and Bandini paid the price. This was all that remained of Bandini's Ferrari.